balance bike has no pedals, and you sit with a seat at a height that allows your feet to just barely touch the ground.
Riding is staying upright on two wheels, balanced, using leaning and steering to make the bike go where you want it to go.
This can give more of an incremental opportunity to learn versus a normal bike with training wheels.
And then when you make the transition onto a pedal bike, the only thing that has changed is the propulsion.
If all you've got is flat ground, I think training wheels may give you the advantage. A bike with training wheels is going to be usually a little bit taller than the balance bike. What that means is your center of mass is going to be higher, and that makes it easier to balance. It's like the difference between trying to balance a pencil on your hand versus a broom. A broom is a little bit easier because the center of mass is higher. Depends on what your kid is excited about.